Happy Fitness Friday, everybody. Today we're going to take you through a step routine on our Stairmaster 10G.
The Stairmaster 10G allows for a truly customizable experience. Choose the mode and speed you're comfortable with. For today's workout, we're going to use quick start mode. First, we're going to do standard steps for about 1 to 2 minutes to warm up. Next, we're going to do crossovers on each side for 1 minute. After crossovers, we're going to do leg raises. Do these for about 2 minutes. Next, we're going to skip a step. Do these for about 2 minutes as well. Last but not least, let's get some calf raises in. We're going to do tiptoes. Do tiptoes for about 1 minute. This is a great routine to do before or after lifting for a warm up or a cool down.